What is going on, everyone? Thank you guys for tuning to the channel. My name is Robert Richie. You guys need my channel, I post videos very frequently. So make sure you like and subscribe and join our reptile family. Now today, I'm just gonna be showing you guys a couple of snakes. Gonna definitely show the viper boa again because I'm just so thrilled to mess with one, I guess you can say, because I never really held one before. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys him. I made his enclosure. He's actually downstairs for sale at the shop, so I did a ton of research on them, so I think my knowledge on them is pretty well now. But so I'll show you guys him, show you guys his enclosure. He's a sweetheart. He's like one of the nicest snakes ever. But yeah, so let's just go check it out. So right here is the viper boa's cage. If you want to come check him out, I got moss with different types of soil in here because they like it humid. You can just check him out right in there. He's actually soaking, getting all that water, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab him. So here we go. Look how cool they look. They're so awesome. So there he is. Beautiful looking, just always chilling in water. He's been soaking a lot. He drinks so much too, to be honest. Awesome. So these guys stay around 85 degrees. And that's pretty much what I have them at in the cage. He's just so freaking cool. I can't get over it. He's just amazing looking. Super beautiful. So these guys are supposed to look like vipers. That's why they have that head, that oddly shaped head. Just a super cool looking snake. And like I said before, they don't feel like a typical snake. Like, you guys go, I'm sure you guys know, if you feel a ball python or whatever, you know what they feel like. This does not feel like anything like that, and they're just super amazing. It's a beautiful looking animal. All right, guys, so let's come over here and find out what else we can show you guys. Let me just reach in my pocket, see what I can grab out of here. Oh, look at that. We got some baby Kenyan sand boas. These guys are adorable. If you guys are looking for something super small and something that doesn't take up a lot of room, this is the perfect snake for you. They're very docile. They're called sand boas because they actually go in the sand and hide, and they stick their little heads out and they wait for food to come by and then they snatch it up. So beautiful looking Kenyan sand boas. Can any of you guys guess where they're from? They're from Kenya. So just a beautiful looking animal, and the patterns on them are amazing. So, and you could, even though this is the same snake, they have different patterns, so just check that out. That is beautiful looking. So this one's more the orange, that has more yellow, and the pattern is mixed up as well. So just an awesome looking snake. So really good beginner snake as well. So you guys are interested, we have them. So we got a bunch of little baby ball pythons in. Now these guys are just normals, but look how beautiful and adorable they look. They just wrap up in the ball. They have those alien heads right there. That's like a perfect alien head right there. But just an adorable looking animal. And you can just see how small they are compared to my hand. These are about 4 weeks old, so about a month old. And they're doing super well. So if you guys are looking for ball pythons, we got them. And they are absolutely adorable. These guys make a wonderful first pet as well. So if you guys are looking for an awesome snake that doesn't move around a whole bunch, this one's for you. And I don't know if you guys like tarantulas all that much, but tomorrow is going to be a tarantula video. So if you guys want to see some cool tarantulas, make sure to click on tomorrow. We got some cool ones. I know right here. I'll show you guys another one right there. Check him out. Look at those fangs, man. But yep, you guys are interested, make sure you click on tomorrow's video. It's going
to
be awesome.
Got one sulcata left, so we're going to have to get more in. He's chewing up some lettuce right now. Cool little dude. But we only got one left. So if you guys are looking for any sulcatas, make sure to come check us out. We got them. And as you can tell, they're adorable.
Alright guys, so it's actually current day. So I wasn't able to upload because, you know, Easter, and we were just busy all that day. So I'll be uploading it right now. So I'm going to go ahead and end the video. So hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm about to vlog again right now, so see you guys in a little bit. Take care.